The butt punt actually just happened. No, not the butt fumble or the butt interception, the butt punt. At the end of the Dolphins-Bills game, the Dolphins were forced to punt out of their own end zone, which we know can be tough. What's crazy is that Trent Sherfield got a little too close to the punter and took this one right off the butt to end in a safety. But wait till you see Sherfield's tweet. After the game, he tweeted, "My cheeks have a big W tatted on them."